Welcome to the quick hitter version of Buckets, Boards, and Blocks. I'm Monica McNutt alongside my co-host, King McClure. This week, our featured guest is Clark Kellogg of CBS Sports. So you know we talked March Madness and yes, the matchups in the Final Four, but we also talked about coaching openings in the NCAA and how Juwan Howard, a former NBA player, is changing the game. I do wonder, like, Juwan was, if they had gotten to the Final Four, I believe my research notes I had the other day, he would have been one of three coaches to get to the Final Four in his first season as a number one seed. So like what he's doing, Juwan is a unicorn. Like it ain't that just no copycat, go get you a Juwan. It's not that simple. No,
exactly. But you make very valid points, but you know how people tend to look at it.
Yeah.
We tend to always react to the exceptions and to the extremes, right? We don't really look at the fact that success is not instant. Fame might be, or notoriety might come quickly, but success takes a long time usually. And there's work involved and there's a number of dynamics, but you're right. I think it just raises the antenna for folks. I mean, you've got Jerry Stackhouse at Vanderbilt. I think he's going to eventually get it going. You've got Penny at Memphis. Mm-hmm. You've got a number of former NBA guys that are in the college game as coaches and relatively young with some runway in front of them to prove that this can happen. And they have different backgrounds and experiences as coaches, but I think Juwan certainly raises everybody's attention to the fact that he got a PhD plus though, being where he was in his NBA career down there in Miami. Now.
It's true.
Yeah.
It's
true. So,
and I always shout out Phil Martelli on his bench. He was like one of the first big time coaches that I interviewed, and he was so nice to me. And he's
a great basketball guy and a really good guy too. So that all of that makes a difference. But yeah, it's interesting as we kind of transition to this next phase of outstanding coaches and some of the icons moving aside, and who are those young up-and-comers, who are those middle-aged guys that are, I mean, you got your Chris Beards and the guys of that ilk that are Porter Moser that are clearly outstanding and will be in the forefront for several years. So yeah, we're in transition in a lot of ways.
If you'd like to hear more from Clark Kellogg from CBS, check out the full version of Buckets, Boards, and Blocks presented by Pure Hoops Media. Also, we're on YouTube, so you can check us out there.